All right, let's go into full body fusion. So we have four moves here. You're going to start at the bottom of your mat. You're going to roll down and come out. And you're going to give me two push-ups on your knees. Down, down. And then you're going to walk it back up. Roll it up. Squat. Then you're going to roll it back down. Come back out. You're going to do two more push-ups. One, two, and then you stay right here in plank, and we start our series. Move number one, right hand out, and touches that opposite knee. Out, touches that opposite knee. Number two, I want a side plank, and thread it through. You're going to side plank, thread it through. Move number three. Come up into reverse lunge and drive it up into outlets. So do reverse lunge, outlets. Then you're in high lunge and you're in flight. High lunge, flight. So we start it all over again. We do that four times to the right. Do our push-ups to transition. Then we start on our left. Everybody's at the back of your mat. Your feet are shoulder width apart. You're going to get ready to roll it down to the push-up. Bring it out. Give me two push-ups. And walk it back up. Roll it up. And give me a squat. Bam. Roll it back down. Give me two more push-ups. Get ready to go to your right side, right hand out, touch that leg, out, touch that leg, everybody inside plank to your right, and thread it through, up, thread it through, everybody is reverse lunge, come up to atlas, and you're in high lunge, and you're down into flight. Take it back down. Let's do that right side again. Touch that left knee. Bring it out. Touch that left knee. Everybody in the side plank to your right. And thread it through. One more time. Thread it through. Come up into reverse. Let me see atlas. One more time. Atlas. Woo, you high lunge. Flight. And flight. All right, back down. One more time. Here we go. And touch that left leg. Free it up. Touch that left leg. Let's go into side plank. Thread it through. Side plank. Thread it through. Come up into that reverse lunge. All the way up to atlas. One more time. And you're in high lunge. Good flight. One more series on your right side. Take it down. And touch that left leg. Alright, let's go into your side plank and thread it through. Come up into that reverse lunge. Atlas. Reverse. Atlas. Here we go. High lunge and flight. Bring that back leg into plank. And you're in plank. Hold your plank right here. You've done all of the right side. And now we're going to transition. Everybody walk it back up to your feet. Let's roll it back down. Give me two push-ups. And walk it back up to your feet. Roll up. Give me a squat. Roll it back down. Give me two push-ups. And come up into your plank and hold plank right there. And your left hand's out. up. You're going to touch that right knee. Touch it. Bring it out. And touch it. Anybody side plank to your left. And thread it through. Side plank. Thread it through. Everybody up in reverse one. Two Atlas. High lunge, foot flight, high lunge, foot flight, everybody back down, left side again, left arm out, and touch that right knee, out, and touch that right knee, everybody side plank to your left, thread it through, side plank, thread it through, come up into that reverse lunge, and up into Atlas, and into the Atlas. And flight. Take it back down. Left arm out. And touch that right knee. And out. Touch that right knee. Everybody side plank to the left. Thread it through. Side plank. Thread it through. Everybody up in reverse lunge. Arm in the sky. And up to Atlas. Atlas. And you're in high lunge. Down into flight. Last one. Down into flight. Last one on your left side. Left hand out. Touch that right leg. And touch that right leg. Everybody in side plank to your left. Thread through. Come up in reverse lunge. Arm up in the sky. And come up to Atlas. Atlas. High lunge, flight. All right, everybody down into that flight. Hold the plank right here. Your core is strong. Your muscles are tight. Everybody walk it back up. Very good. That is full body fusion.